Jesus. Okay, now I can hear it.
Why is it so loud?
What the fuck?
I keep getting it.
Yeah, hold on, hold on, medic. God. Medic, I got a solemn bow.
Bot gaming.
This is the TF2 experience.
Yeah, this is exactly what we were expecting.
Hey, we won! Yo, starting with a dub immediately. Let's go.
Yeah.
Yo, three games of two for it.
Oh boy. Jesus Christ, we're gonna be stuck on TF2 for the whole stream. There are more bots.
Bro, did we pick like a bad day? Are you telling me on our anniversary is when all the casual servers are full of bots at noon of all times?
Walk around this corner. I dare you, bots.
Oh, okay.
What up, gamers?
Okay, they're gone. We can play actually now.
Thank you, Changeo Explosivo.
Go! Look at him, aim poser.
Oh.
No offense there. What were you doing?
I don't fucking know, actually.
If the spy sap and the sentry light him on fire.
I mean, he killed him.
I thought he was already dead.
Use your sentry. Yeah,
check the trade offers. Oh. Did you send me something?
Well, let's see what's in the sucker.
Hey.
Yo, Pain Train! Thank you. The gaming crew vow. That's great.
Let's.
We fight together, we stick together, we win together. Oh shit, it's Killstreak too! Yo! Fucking thank you, man! Your team needs- Oh, you played in it too? Yeah, I'm on the staff team there. That's where you might recognize the name from.
Only, did we all go demo and I didn't get the memo? Fuck.
I'm fast as fuck, boy!
Don't- careful! You're lucky, there's a sniper watching that.
Well, he's too slow.
He also just missed his shot.
Hey, he's too dumb. He's stupid.
Bro, you're not full demo night.
Yes.
Whoa! Bro, why the water farting?
Jesus. Okay, now I can hear it.
Why is it so loud?
What the fuck? Please. Oh my god. All right, Ben.
I'm Ben. Do you see this shit?
Of course.
Well, wow. They don't want to let us do it anymore.
Did we kill him?
Fucking!
Fucking! That was a spy.
Okay, I escaped by accident.
Kill the spy! Kill the spy! Go get him!
I can't believe that motherfucker will ruin our funny BBC funny video game moment.
Hold on, look, stop and look at him.
Boom.
Oh. Never mind. Kalima.
Toribe.
Ameno.
Latiremo. Toribe.
Charge at
the
dispenser.
No. The first. There's an enemy! Get him! No one can see. Continue. Ah!
What?
Ah! Wow.
What the fuck? Who disturbed the ritual?
There we go.
Ah.
No, the bots!
Yes.
I killed the bot!
Yay! Bot's dead.
Oh, shit. Guys, our object of obsession has been destroyed.
What?
The pyro shot and destroyed it.
What do we do without our object?
I don't know. I just killed two bots!
I just got auto-balanced. I just got kicked. And by kicked, I mean I'm on a fucking black screen.
I'm Jesus!
Oh, airline food.
Oh, you rascal. He's a funny one, that guy.
Your fake laugh made me actually laugh.
All right, fake laughing! Don't make me laugh, you rascal. He's such a funny guy.
I can't fucking do this.
Microwave meatballs are the worst, am I right?
No, they're not. Fuck you.
I'm gonna give you one guess as to the state of this lobby.
Sure. It's with bots, isn't it, huh? Yep. Ocean man, take me by the hand, lead me to the land that you understand. Ocean man, the blue to the corner of the globe is a real trip.
Actually, I'll go Gibbous. That'd be better.
Oh, I see how this is.
Yo, get this. Gibbous. Pyrovision. Spirit of giving. If anyone interrupts the ritual, they get pain trained.
All these squares make a circle.
Was it that the chant?
Actually, he's helping the bit. Actually, I like what the beast is doing. We're circling around the beast.
Yeah, circle around him.
He is our god. Our god is dead.
Demo.
Go back. Spy! The creatures.
The sewer rats.
Scout.
Scout, go.
Where's he at?
He's gone. Leave him.
I killed one. I got blood for the blood throne.
Oh, the medic! The medic!
Blood.
He's dead.
The blood throne.
Up on my bone.
Can I put my balls in your jaw?
Can I?
Go!
Run, boy! We killed him. Head back home.
Alright, he's dead. I swear it was like right next. Scout!
Fucking scout. No, he got me!
Fucking scout. Fuck, he got me too. He's got a medic.
Bro, did he get everybody? Fuck.
I mean, then again, we are dying pretty quickly.
Fuck. I expected him to keep going. What? And what does that have to do with anything?
We have the pain train.
What the fuck is up with us using pain train, huh? What if we just want to have fun?
You
ever listen to the song, because girls just want to have fun?
What? Yeah. We just want to have fun?
Are you saying you're all alone?
No, I'm saying we just want to have fun.
No, you're saying that you're simply a woman.
What, a boy's just not allowed to have fun anymore?
A
boy's not allowed to have fun, John?
Apparently not, because there's no song that says boys that just want to have fun. So
then we're going to make one.
Well, then we'll make a song.
All right, make one.
We can't. Game's over.
Because they just want to play Sniper and they just have Epic Gaming Chair?
Oh, it's just bots.
Oh, fuck me.
Well,
bro, they met halfway. Oh my god. Don't hold tab.
Don't hold tab. Join them, I guess.
John might be onto something. If we go undercover, they might not shoot us.
Oh, yeah, true. Let's all go sniper then.
No. You can't just go sniper. You have to think bigger. Watch. I can make it more convincing. Watch.
God damn it, Galen. No.
Watch.
Don't do it. We're done. We gotta go.
It's me, the bot.
We gotta go. We got re-queued. Yep. Yo, me when bots, am I right, gamer? Me when bots. Don't what does TGC mean? And why are there three of them?
We are infinite, and we are many.
We are anonymous.
We are Legion. Wow, this is...
Well...
Not so fun.
That was all the projectile classes in one corridor.
Ow.
Hey, I had.
How's it going?
Where you at?
If you threw it at me.
Bro, he ate the sandwich on your corpse.
That was.
I didn't mean to. But I also had to heal.
Guys, a mug 20 is dead.
Cool,
I had a man is dead, and all you have to say is cool.
I got the sand.
A man is lying dead on the floor!
Sandman,
what? There was another one? John!
Oh,
What? I was focusing on the other guy, and then I saw him, and I don't know how he backstabbed me. I paying attention to the sentry that was in there.
Did you not notice the sentry?
That's what I was shooting at, Galen. I'm
not talking to you.
Wow, sentry. Fucking, I was at sewers.
Galen, you stop talking to yourself.
I'm gonna have to watch you to make sure you don't have voices in your head.
I do.
I have several voices in my head. And you know what they tell me?
Buy Oreos.
Buy Oreos, yeah. I like the metal because it allows you to shape your nails to the degree that you want in a very simple fashion.
What are you, a salesman?
Are you sponsored?
I did say hashtag ad, didn't I?
Well, don't fucking advertise on my stream.
It's not your stream, my friend. It's the TGC anniversary stream.
It's still on my channel.
No.
And if you're not part of the TGC, then you can't advertise on our content. See?
Yeah. It's a free country.
It just means he's part of the TGC again. Got him.
Got him.
I'm not part of the TGC.
Well, it's official. Put back on the shirt.
No, I'm not.
Thanks! Put back on the novelty t-shirt right now. Put back on the novelty t-shirt! It was $20 on that one sketchy website!
Bye-bye.
Man, there's some beef going on the TF2.
Imagine beef
chat.
On 2-4 losers.
TF2 fort for real.
Where did Mario go?
I died.
Galen. I'm three. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Fuck.
Jesus Christ.
That wasn't three! 1, 2, 3. See? There we go. Coordination.
Well, he got me all the way low health, Galen.
Got him.
I'll go get the thing.
Well, I'm supposed to get out by myself. Saving Private Gamer Lad, come on. Guys, you gotta hurry up. They're learning I'm here. The payday music is gonna start any second now.
Stand still. There we go.
Oh, thank you. I forgot I was on fire.
Tyler does that.
Wait, an actual scout got down here.
And guess who's here? The cavalry.
Guess who's back.
Yeah, if the scout has it, we'll just stay here. Oh yeah, he's gone.
Yeah, he's flying.
A pyro's here though.
He's out. He's out.
Behind you.
Oh my god! We've angered the horde!
I said behind you.
Fuck.
Alright, don't mind him.
You don't mind him! Why'd you all stop? What the What the fuck?
I got him twice. Hey, I got him.
man, let's go. I don't need a medic. We got...
John! Oh, ignore him! What the hell? Nick.
Yeah.
What is that horse shit? Nick, you gotta get rid of that.
What?
The sentry.
There's a demo and an engineer in here.
You're just standing there, Nick.
And?
Do something.
Nick, you're literally doing nothing.
He's giving us intel.
There is now a pyro here.
Do something. Kill them. Do something.
I'm doing recon right now.
Recon?
You know what the most important element in war is, Ayat?
Killing them.
How are we gonna kill them if we don't know how?
By killing them.
Behind us. What?! There was a piss sniper!
I don't know.
Hey, I got intel.
No, come back. They have crits, there might be one of them down. Yep, come back!
I'm coming back now.
Alright, who are you telling to come back?
Ayat.
Get him. Here, Uber.
Got him!
Kill his punk ass.
Fucking punk.
You're not gonna win that, Ayat.
I know I'm not. Sometimes it's not about living, it's about sending a message.
It's about proving a point.
Nick, behind us! They're behind us, Nick!
I disagree. Yes.
Nick, you walked right past the spy and the pyro! I swear to god, every time I count on y'all, you let me down.
I can say the same about you in every single other game.
Your weapon of mass destruction, you motherfucker.
I hate the critics. I random crit 'em.
hate the critics.
He hates the critics, guys.
Why the pyros are so legged?
Victory.
I'm not trying.
Oh, that's a throw!
Make sure to grab the money.
I have not gotten anything.
You got a coin. Or two.
Two coins.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Banana.
It's been a while since I played this game. Wasn't this game a Flash game back in the day?
I feel like it was.
It was made by the Newgrounds guys.
Yeah, it was made by Newgrounds.
And my favorite man on the planet, Johnny Utah.
You little cunt!
Unfortunately, we hit it really hard.
Oh, big guy.
He's not that tough. But now we have to fight for her love.
This is the part where we fight to the death.
And really, it's just a fight between me and Nick more than anyone else.
Oh, yeah, thanks, guys. I died by gun. We're playing through PC, I believe. Well, I know I am. And we're getting all... That's a big-ass bear.
Yeah. He do be shitting himself. Beat the fuck out of him. Like a discount hairball from Princess... Spirited Away. That was it. That wasn't the big thing, though.
I wonder who's gonna ride the shit deer.
Good question.
Aw, oh, it's all alone.
It's all by itself.
Oh, shit.
Press A to jump.
Send me one.
I died it.
And away we go.
What's some exclusive merch that we can, like, give away?
We don't have any TGC merch.
We just give away Luke's computer or something.
Yeah, we just...
I don't think he'd appreciate that.
Luke doesn't need a computer.
He doesn't need one.
So then he can't record with an owl.
Well, there we go. He's fucking dead! The B-movie was not very good. Change my mind.
How dare you.
Ruined the wedding.
The wedding is fucked.
No more wedding.
Oh fuck, he does a shit ton of damage to me.
It's the groom.
Yo, why are you taking shit?
We'll just leave Nick dead on the floor. It's fine.
I guess we will.
That's how xenophobic of you.
Literally.
We couldn't do anything about- oh, you're back.
Yeah. Honestly, if you just spam Y, they all get knocked off.
Yeah. He's done.
Not a big surprise.
Wasn't the whole point with Goblin Slayer that everybody was up in arms about was that there was like a rape scene in the very first episode?
There's like, yeah, it happens in like almost every arc. There's something.
What, there's just one person getting raped every major arc?
It's a big part of the
Sword Art Online?
Sword Art Online?
We win Sword Art Online?
Yeah, this is a mini one, Sword Art Online.
That is a Sword Art Online moment.
I guess I am just dead.
Bruh!
Oh, what?
You took the pear!
Yeah, I need it. Look at my health.
Shut the fuck up.
The new season, Galen. Carnage in the battle pass.
I don't even have the battle pass.
Galen, I am dead.
Galen, the matter.
Galen, he's dead. Galen, you're
about
dead.
That.
Galen.
Break his chair, break his chair.
Break his limbs.
Break his knees.
You greedy motherfucker.
Hey, look at Galen's bull.
Hey, what? Look at my bull. I needed more than the bull from you.
Hey, guess how much I started out with? 5.
Yeah, well, you don't have 5 right now, do you?
No, because I've actually had opportunity to get gold.
Yeah, well, I just started playing. He's sad.
He's not very happy.
Now
he's
mad. Ow. He's almost dead. Ow.
Yeah.
He just... He ran into that.
My man's just jumped in.
What?
Terminator.
Why? Game not now.
Oh, we're gonna have to fight for the princess again, and I already know who's gonna win.
Yeah. I'm just gonna go into the lava. If the game will allow me to.
Unless Luke lagged out so bad. Luke, you here?
Game, please. Well, I'm still gonna jump in the lava regardless.
No, you should face me in honorable combat.
Dude, you're gonna win. I already know you are. Lava, I can't jump. It's lame.
Yeah, you're doing fine.
Ah, fuck. Well, what about that doing fine, huh?
Guys, I'm gonna have to go walk down to the park in like 20 minutes. I gotta go beat up 3 team the Rocket Grunts. It's important.
You're just playing Pokemon.
Alright.
My guy, I've gotten an addiction.
We're already on Variant, and we're only on the second stage.
That's fine, we got this.
And we have
we won the game already. The moment we kill one dude, we've won the game. Because we got daggers.
Come here.
Come here, cupcake.
Alright, we're already on the hardest difficulty on stage 3.
Nice!
Well, we might be in danger.
We're fucking him up.
Oh, fuck.
We're fucking him up. It's fine. We're fucking him up.
My frames, they're gone.
Yo, my god.
We're fucking him up. They're dead. We're fucking him up.
There we go.
Yay!
And away we go.
And away we go.
And away we go.
Yeah, let's already do it. Already do it. Where are they?
Here we go!
Yeah.
On my way.
So over the intercom for the school, my principal had to announce that one of the urinals had been stolen and we're asking to please return it. And
how do you steal the whole ass urinal?
Well, you see, that's what everyone was thinking. But then, right after that, she said also one of the doors were missing, and I was just like, we've lost all hope, my guy.
Funny thing,
it was a pretty fun one.
Funny thing.
I'm not gonna lie, that's a big urinal.
Hey guys, he dissolved. We're already at the level where we don't even have to do anything. Like, all our shit just kills everything for us.
Maybe we should just go fight Mithrix.
I got razor wire on the way here, so that's not why. I was assuming we were obliterating, so I just picked up razor wire.
Yeah, let's just go then.
Hey, yo, Lunar Pod boys? What's inside it?
Whoa.
Holy shit, this is
crazy. Unknown armed mercenary with grenade launcher and high tech.
Yeah,
so that's cool.
What's a boss? Never heard of it.
Bosses don't exist anymore. Simply.
And that's the one thing with playing modded is every single time we play modded, we quickly get to a point where it's just like, ah, yes, the bosses literally cannot hurt us. God, there was a meme I saw earlier that was just like fucking like Tom from Tom and Jerry wearing like Muslim clothing, praying to Allah for Jerry to get a wife. Connor has a pretty good chance of just beating Allah. Beating a law any percent speedrun. So, airline food. When the clay dune strider just ceases to live. Jesus fuck.
Wax quail.
What did we get? Y'all can get fucking anything and you choose wax
quail.
I think we need more.
Oh my god. It's not activated yet. I gotta open the big old thing from the guy I killed. I forget his name.
Lenny.
Leonard.
Who the fuck activated it?
Fucks.
Bro, I wanna open the chest. I wanna get more wax.
Who the fuck you activated fuck. It?
It was probably you me. Fuck. I think I was spamming.
You fuck.
Oh my god, my frames have to be in the single digits.
We can't. We activated Tully.
Wait, what? You have been detained to await your sentence at the end of time?
Good. Oh, Celestial Portal.
Yeah, that's right.
Guys!
Let's go.
Oh, you died.
It died. It's not going.
How did I die?
Yeah, where are we?
At the end.
Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah,
because you're just obliterated.
You obliterate. Get the dagger.
Wordy, what the fuck?
Ceremonial dagger.
You win the game.
I didn't want that one.
Congratulations, you've won. Fuck.
Yeah.
I'm dead.
Wordy,
you fire.
Yo, I could really use some medkit.
Don't die.
I shut the fuck up.
Simply don't die, Wordy. I don't know what the problem is.
Yeah, quite simple.
Come back to life, fuckhead.
I would if I could. Fuckface.
What the fuck you do?
You said fuck you first, bud.
No, you did.
You did. You said fuckhead.
That doesn't sound like me. But you did.
It's on VOD.
It is on VOD. Provable forever. It's the editor. He's gonna specifically pull up this moment just to prove that you were being a dick.
Come back to life, fuckhead.
I'm not a dick though. I'm an asshole.
Holy shit! I got a red.
Nice. Get the
All right.
Got a red.
You get
Shattering Justice.
Shattering Justice, yeah. Shattering Justice, I believe, is the hammer.
Yes.
Hold on.
Why did you pick up the fuel ray?
I didn't mean to, I just walked over it. It's fine, I'll live.
Fuck, Clay, you're distracted
me a little bit. They're trying to suck you in.
Pretend he's dead, Neil.
God. Three people almost tore my school fighting during lunch, and it took 5 security guards to break it up. Everyone pulls out their phone to record, and it's everywhere in your school. Yeah, it happens in many schools. We had people pulling out knives at ours.
Ooh.
Was that the bike?
And throwing microwaves.
Yeah, we had... Recently, there's one motherfucker that was on parole for stabbing someone. And then he stabbed another person, and then the person he stabbed him.
I mean... Yeah, he's asking for it. You are on stabbing bitches, you're asking to get stabbed.
I thought I didn't.
I wish you could just fucking drop items in this game.
Yeah, you could just like drag them out of your inventory. Like if someone buys wax quails.
Let me know if there's another equipment around, so I wanna get rid of my fuel ray.
What do you have?
I think you should just go through the entire game with the fuel ray.
Yeah, like, right.
At this point, I mean, you haven't even come close to dying yet.
I already have Rex.
I want
the good one.
I think Aaron needs an equipment more than you, honestly, because he doesn't
know. I need to
equip this on it. Just do this so you won't die.
Yeah, you know what? That's better than like fucking having the fucking thing on me. Thanks.
I was gonna buy it when you got me, son of a bitch.
Fuck you. One of them. It's also world capacity.
Holy shit, is that an enemy?
Yes. No more. They're dead.
You got focused down and killed in the street, Jesus.
I do not like your walk, it is so painful to look at. Ow.
This is the power of mastered Ultra Instinct Captain.
All the fucking,
right here, found it.
Yeah. Good job.
All the fucking tougher time procs.
Yeah. They came in handy for this.
Oh well, I'll come back.
They always come back, much like William Afton.
Shut up, no.
I do be funny walking.
Alright,
Alright, cool. Stabilized.
Take the slow way, take the slow way. Okay.
Shut the fuck up.
There's a little thing.
Take your time. There's no rush. You're a little bit fast. But, we'd like to play it slow.
John, what are you talking about?
Yeah, John, what are you actually doing? Talking,
okay? I'm just giving you some epic strats, but you know, you guys want to go slow.
What the f- Okay.
All I'm saying.
Killed it. It's gone. Get another red.
Mother, stop beating me with the stick!
Mommy,
what? If someone says money one more time, I'm just gonna start to tell you.
Money.
Okay.
You fuck.
No!
Gone.
Reduced to atoms.
Don't worry, guys. Can you shut the fuck up?
Grandparent?
Oh.
That's not very hard. I want to do shit, bro. Where they going? Yo, they all got it.
They no longer exist. Let's beat the fuck out of Mithrix.
Fuck you, bitch.
Let's just blast him.
Let's hurt him with...
Tap his ass.
Hey, it's me!
Mental illness that he owns.
Well, damn, bro, this guy must be the God of Thunder. Because he's good at one thing.
Got him.
Take care of the Chimera.
For the many. Chimera. For the many, more like for the, like, few.
Damn, bro, each lightning bolt really would be doing 50k damage, bro.
Bro, the screen door is what I always die on, I swear to God.
Just spam. Just spam. Just... We did it.
Damn, bro, what was did we actually... Hard? Did we cheese his last stage?
Yeah.
Yes!
What? Get fucked.
Get fucked, idiot.
What? The crab thinks it implodes.
We did.
Bro, there we go. There we go.
We did.
Damn, Charlie, was my fucking hard?
Like, that's your dad.
It's in fact your mother. I'm gonna try playing as a spy.
Boom, boom.
Oh no, they pushed the cart. They're moving the lift. No.
Fuck.
Damn it. Shit. Apparently they're claiming there's a known hacker on the enemy team. Well, I totally fucked that up too. Hello, Cade. Welcome to hell. Is that it hovering 4 feet to the side of your head?
God damn it, Valve.
Do you see that? Like, look at my stream. Like, fucking unusual effect is, like, just hovering here.
Oh my.
Damn. Oh, considering that after I pick Spy, three more people in Spy, I'm gonna conclude this is a bad idea. John, why the fuck did you go Medic when I went Medic?
Because I wanted to play Medic.
Go, cool cat! Go, cool cat! Go! Go, cool cat! Go!
Nah, he got it.
Cool cat did not got it. He was the only one still alive.
Fair enough. But, like, Reprieve is an option.
The game was ending!
Fair enough.
Should we disconnect to Luke?
No. Luke. Luke can just suffer.
60 seconds.
Why the hell are we gonna disconnect and wait another 5 minutes in queue? Luke cries every day. Nothing is new. Well, fuck. That was just bad playing on my part.
Come on,
guys.
I know you
ran out of
charge. Get back here.
Shit. They had a mini.
Yeah,
Galen. How did it... Okay. I ran in front of him, apparently. So I was not... Okay. Why is no one at the point? Besides me and Luke. We're not at last yet.
Well, done up. Shit, done up. Oh, we're not?
No! That's what I'm saying! Oh, what the?
That's what I'm saying.
No, I'm saying half their team isn't left.
He was literally in front of me! What? Did anyone see that on stream? Oh my god, man, take out the telly. You didn't take out the telly. I'm dead. Put me out. Luke!
Brother, I'm dealing with a spy.
Okay, letting your medic die is not as less important.
Put me out instead of put me out.
You! I was right in front of you.
Call my name. Yeah, Galen, you could have been calling, you could have been talking to me.
You're not playing Pyro.
Soldier, to learn why you're talking to me. So next time,
I'm not
fucking name.
I'm not dealing with this shit today. Come on. Read like a book. Holy shit. Hey, Luke, we're gonna do the funny. Run out. We're gonna take out all their shit.
Okay.
Ready? Right here. Ready? Tell me when to go. Now. Get the. Why are there so many fucking scouts? Get the soldier. And the pyros.
Nice shot!
That was a clutch arrow.
Holy shit.
You would have died if I hadn't landed that. Oh, there's a bunch of them up top.
Oh, are there?
I Ubered the flog pyro. We're going to let the funny happen.
Oh god.
I'm going up top.
The funny has been achieved. Voodoo is literally like the worst fucking payload map ever made.
Okay, simply get better with it.
I also
just stop sucking.
I also
sounds like you guys are just bad at the map.
I don't think they're gonna leave. They make up the majority of the enemy team.
Don't worry, Choo Choo's got this.
Don't worry, guys, we got this.
We got this. We roll our
Well, bro, they're just standing still. You could absolutely collat them with the Machina right now, which gives me an idea.
Oh god.
Machina.
One of them is dead.
There they are. Fuck!
Somebody call it.
Oh well, I'm gonna get my collat.
Savage, why are you using not the fish?
Mission failed.
Play. Forward!
That is a demo. Go get him, Luke.
This guy, he is probably...
Okay!
Ran off.
Oh my god, their team is falling off! Damn it. Wow! Pyro Gaming!
Well, the other sniper saw me first.
I've lost connection.
Oh.
Alright, I got it back.
This medic is using a
dash. Sex.
That's so bad. Citizen Pain. That medic has an unusual Citizen Pain. Oh god.
Well.
That's the wannabe number 700.
Stick your damn head out, medic. Sex. Is chat just gonna turn into a tirade of sex now? Oh! Well, I thought I was against the wall. He was on 4 health too. That's a big sad. Oh, he got popped up. He's dead.
Gotcha, bitch!
Oh! He jumped right in front of me. Okay.
One, somebody touch the car. Damn it.
Why do you have to be such a sussy fucko, bro?
Can't help it.
Yeah.
Go piss.
Luke.
What?
Luke.
Not connected to the game coordinator.
Slam your penis in the car door.
Ha! Ha ha! Ha 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 ha! There's a satchel charge in your mailbox. Are we still queued?
No homework for that class, and yes, we are.
Holy shit.
Man, apparently that was my 667th game. Thank you, TF2 matchmaking statistics.
That was my 2,848th.
Yeah, fuck off.
We get it.
You silence, old man.
Old man? We're like the same fucking age! Yep. The only difference is my voice sounds like a 38-year-old chain smoker.
Man, what year were you born? I might be older than you, actually.
2001? What year are you, huh?
2002.
Ha! Respect your elders, youngin!
I'll pull out the Glock!
Like, all the ways you learn you can kill people are pretty cool.
Oh, fucking shit.
Oh, I got shot in the ass. Well, I kind of got rocketed up and then somehow straight forward. That's a me one. Damn. Well, piss rifle, piss, and piss melee. I actually think I have that exact loadout. Yup. Damn. Shit. Alright, well, that was great.
You're down. Go, go, go.
Shit.
Moments.
Oh, I have him backstab.
Just fucking left for it. Holy shit.
They have a sentry up there. What? Also, we're playing on a Washington server for some reason, so our ping is not ideal. There's a.
Yeah, there's a spy behind you, by the way.
Damn.
What?
I think that's all they wrote.
He's next.
Yep. Nailing your mom, your next.
I'm having a bad, bad day. It's about time that I get my way.
Hey, Luke, step off of the cart.
I don't think I will.
No.
Step off the cart.
Step off! Step off!
It'd be funny.
I don't think.
Come on, Luke.
No.
Step
off. Fucking under the map setting sticky.
Step off. Be a man.
No, step up.
Bye.
The drive.
SB cheats is on, you fool.
The drive by.
Let me see what it.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, that works.
Does that not hurt you anymore? Bro. Bro.
One headshot.
I can't hit you up there, it's not fair.
Again.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep
swimming. Are you
swimming?
Swimming, swim. Fuck. Bro, I tap back into this shit.
We like to troll.
How did the ragdoll look?
Why are you capping on what build, bro?
Auto balance. Well, arcade game. Fair enough.
That is a mere one.
Oh god, this is the orbital pyro.
Oh god.
What the fuck, idiot? I'm not even dead.
No, what's it called? That was supposed to shove you in a corner of the map. But for some reason, the tank automatically blew up. It's adcon for everyone. Yeah.
Oh,
why is there friendly fire? Oh god, not the demo pan. Guess who's back? Back again.
Bye bye!
Goodbye. Goodbye.
It stopped charging! I can't escape! Oh my god! Fuck you! Is this just broken or are you being a bad?
It's just broken. We kept respawning. So this at this point, it's just boss bullying. Forgot the instant respawn.
Wizard surprise! It's a super jump. You just can't do anything about it.
We You can talk this out like gentlemen.
I could have bought it. I could have landed on your head, but nah.
Fuck.
Shit. God damn it, I can't do anything about this.
Solo rage. You're the one flying dead in the water.
Oh.
I wish. I'm going to stay.
The gun doesn't show up in your grip section.
The gun is OP.
Greg, I am sorry about that. Are you behind?
How is an SM? Okay, you know what? Just because you have a gun, you're not. Never mind. Savage ran right at me.
This is.
Try me, bitch.
Public skates. It's Friday. Oh. Oh God! What the fuck? What is that spaceship? What the fuck?
Was that it then?
What the fuck was that?
Well, that almost worked. Well, that actually worked. No! Fuck. Uh-oh. Who is the fighter fly?
It's the fighter fly.
Wow.
They're here to kill you.
Huh? You can't see me. I'm getting this.
You go to the long end.
Yeah. Mindset, you had the buff effect. I could see it. Oh.
Yes.
That was really close.
Damn.
Come on, sweetie, you got this.
Just somebody I used to know.
Well.
Galen, why did you just die?
I went to change class to medic.
Too late.
Why does my chest hurt?
Damn.
I'm sweating.
I can't. Medic OP. Uh-oh.
Maybe he has bad.
He had a big ol' spell.
No, fuck you, dude.
Oh my god. You know what? Just fucking... Yo, medic clutch.
Solemn bow, solemn bow.
There's no way, he'll just shred me.
Hey, okay.
Yeah, you don't really damage to him.
Well, that was anticlimactic.
There's not much the medic can do in the heavy matchup. Bruh. Bruh.
You're not gonna win this, Galen. They have a medic. They have a heavy matchup.
Damn. Damn! Ah, Jesus Christ. Scout rush is impossible to counter. Savage is dead. Yup.
It's really hot in here and my chest hurts.
How do I get to this area? Oh. I know you can get back there and it's dumb. Oh,
good job, sweetie. 3 years ago.
Imagine not sitting like
but I can't see.
Damn. I rounded the corner right in the end. I respect him.
That's Moragus.
Hello, young man. No.
Moragus.
Moragus got me. Oh. You yeah, shut goodbye, the Moragus. Fuck up. Goodbye.
You shut the fuck. I'm back, bitches.
No mercy.
Uh-oh.
This map.
Spencer.
No, Moragus, I'm sorry.
Nigga, I'm about to ask you how the bitch ass thing. Shut the fuck.
Goddamn skelly phones. Why are you all here? Holy.
I'll give you the.
Me one.
Oi!
So mad about it.
Hello?
No.
Oh. I ain't a fucking bitch yet, I give a fuck. I'm not no bitch.
No, leave me alone.
We have bigger issues than each other.
Go away, Moragus. Go away.
Let's go step outside, motherfucker.
Who the fuck? Mindset, why are you voting for Egypt?
Yo, Egypt funny? Uh-oh.
We're hitting them metalworks. Why?
That's just karma.
Yeah, he died to his own explosion.
They might draw an RC.
Oh!
No, it was a pyro!
Hey, Brent, get back here, bitch! Guess who's Marasmus now, motherfuckers?
Gotta yell at or kill him now, before he heads. Damn it.
Yeah. This is fun.
Okay,
it's
down.
So hard to hit some people.
Oh no, not again. No.
Yes!
Waiting for play.
Moragus Gaming. Alright, fine. We'll complete the map and then we're gonna go to something else. Oh. Oh my god. Oh. There we go. You switched to heavy at the last sec.
No, no.
All I'm saying is Red should have won.
Good job, Harold. We went down together. Oh, what's it called? I have tea. I could make tea, but also I'm literally an insomniac. Me being tired does not mean I'm going to actually fall.
I won! I live!
No, you're trying to break us down. Get off.
Let me do my shenanigans, please.
Grab me, come on. Bye.
Yeah. Ignore that.
So what you doing?
I ignore that.
Fuck no!
Okay.
You gotta save Marcus.
No!
No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! Stop! 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 No!
Man,
you suck.
No! No! No!
No! Marcus!
Please.
What? Marcus!
No!
One time is funny, two times is fucking annoying, no?
Bro, the policeman's trying to fucking kill me.
If I'm going down,
you're- Bro, you bitch!
Calm down, RJ.
Why my ping keep jumping up so high? Harold wins by doing absolutely nothing.
Wait, what's going on?
What? He just fell flat. Come here, Harold. I'm about to give you a shiner.
Listen out.
What? We fell through the floor together. Put me down, you ruffians. No. Let go. This is police brutality. You can't treat a British man like this. I'm gonna British shimmy away.
The British deserve to die.
Funny. I forfeit. Let me go up on my own chair. Let me go on my own chair.
Bro, I really flew straight backwards. Bro, let the British have one score. Let go of the floor. Let go of the floor right now.
Sir, please.
I like how I was just spinning.
Wordy, you gotta go save your friend. Fight me or save your friend, Wordy! They go down together. Alright, come here, Harold. Oh shit. No! 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 Put me down! Oh shit. No! No!
Yeah, take the waters. Go adventure America. Drown.
Help. The British is still alive.
Not anymore.
No! Wait, did we gravitate down?
Fuck
yourself.
No!
Bro, Moki. Well, one of y'all's gotta die. Come on. Stop humping the wall and start killing each other.
I wanna get the letter.
Just press him against the fucking tentacle. Oh, oh.
He must go back.
Yeah! Such a commitment. No!
I lied. He must go.
I'll
love him at a later date.
Watch this.
Fuck off with that shit. Leave me alone, Harold! Take your fucking comb over and fuck off. No, 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 no,
no,
no!
A way out for us.
No!
What? No. No! Give me up! No! I think the buoy was meant to do this. It's the war of attrition at this point. Oh god! Oh no!
You're an asshole.
No! Goodbye, Harold! Marcus, pull me up, please! No!
Sometimes it's hard to resist the urge to drive right off a fucking bridge.
Fuck off, Harold. I thought we were having a moment.
We were, but now it's just fueled rage.
My head! I'm gonna fucking knock your toupee off. I don't even care.
He did the same joke about 3 times already.
The truth. No, Harold. Harold! Harold is like reoccurring stage 3 lung cancer.
No!
He just comes back every time you think he's gone.
Much like William Afton.
Shut up. No.
He did the same joke!
It fucking goes. Everybody get the British man. Who put this on?
They got him! Come on, Gordo.
No, Gordo's all American.
That's so stupid. It wouldn't let me jump over. Are you kidding me?
Harold wins again. Oh my god, fuck off with this! Fucking British bitch! We get it! You're British! Fuck off! Go get a double-decker cheeseburger with me.
Revenge!
I think Marcus is gone.
I'm kneeing him in the face.
I don't know about
that. Yeah, it looks like something else. this definitely looks like something else.
Luke, don't get that free point. Do it, you're a bitch.
Everybody in Marcus punch.
Get over here, you.
Luke, you endeavor.
Whoa!
John, kill yourself with Marcus.
Kill yourself with Marcus, John.
Don't be a bitch.
I'm trying
to. John! John, no! How did you do this, John?
You're dead.
John!
Just let go.
Try to climb up.
John, you're an idiot.
How do you even climb up?
Oh!
What?
Sit down!
Marcus needed to take a breather. I'm pretty sure. Oh my god. You know what? Just fucking come here! Come here! Wow! John, he's still alive! If you stop playing the British music, it won't focus you as much.
No.
Oh, not again. No!
This guy stinks!
Harold wins again. We're going on the walk together. Look at the fish. Yeah, look at the fish, Marcus. Look at the fish. Isn't this nice? Yeah, look, there's some jellies. There's the feral Harold.
You break this, I'm pretty
Yo, fuck off, British man! I'm having a moment here!
Go back to what you're doing. It was an accident. John forced me to. I'm not gonna kill you.
I am. There's no good British man.
You're so right.
Goodbye, Marie.
Yeah.
No! Marcus, no! I don't want to see the fish! Marcus, no!
Take him. Please take him.
Oh! Well, it took someone, alright.
I'm going down here.
Yes! What?!
Go ahead, buffoon. Go ahead, bozo.
Nope!
You're with me now.
No!
Up the Indies.
No! No, now I'm gonna fight Harold! No! No, you left me alone with Harold! No! No, please! I don't know how to swim,
You're gonna let Harold win! Oh, it works. Oh, he's on the door! Bro!
Get him!
Bro, why are you throwing me out?
I'm not!
Pull up!
No!
Yeah, we could. Oh,
you broke the chunder wheel!
John dropped
on like this.
Let's go, I got the
table!
Okay.
No, I'm holding the handle. Whoa! I've never seen it explode that violently. Okay. Jorge never dies.
Hey, where's this pussy at?
No! Fuck!
You're supposed to...
Game. Just like that. Game. Galen, just let go. Galen.
Where is Galen?
Galen, just let go.
Your bird, get off.
No.
There's no living. Galen, this is not Twitch TOS.
I'm standing.
Alright, let go.
I did. Look, I'm literally holding it up. No, I don't think I will.
Yeah, stop standing over there and go fight.
Bitch boy.
I literally can't get over there.
Yes, you can. Go over there. Go jump. You got legs. Go jump. You got arms. Go grab. Use them together and you jump and grab.
This is a war of attrition. Nope, nope, nope. Every day is arm day. Let go of my sombrero! This is very racist.
What do you mean?
You're a cop and you're beating up a Mexican. Throw him off. Throw him off.
Throw him off to people.
Throw him off.
No, please! Yes! No,
I don't
want to
go! I don't
want
to go!
You have to go to the
dock. Oh, look, there's one!
No! Yes!
Luke!
If either one of you lets go, the other one dies. Yo.
I'm pretty sure this won't be copyrighted.
Wait, wait, wait. Wait, we have to break the thing. We have to break that thing.
What? What? This is what they call revenge.
No!
Oh. Luke, Fortnite dance. Hit the whip.
You floss into the water.
Oh, I'm talking about to call Molly over.
Shit, the stuff was muted the whole time. Stream's been muted the past like 15 minutes.
Sounds like a fucking youth problem.
Good job, Gayla.
Sounds like a fucking relief.
Bro, it's almost 2 in the morning. We've been at this.
And no excuse?
And I'm doing your mother. Like, I'm so tired already, I'm not gonna be happy to see it when I'm like in 11 hours.
Big ass fucking nuts in
there. Do y'all have a bunch of Morka y'all are holding that on or something?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Then where's the like 50 that we're missing?
I'm actually missing 70.
Potato, tomato.
Have you seen the video, the guy talking about Bakers? Where he's like, I'm a part of the major population. I'm proud to be a midget. Jizz is cool. There was that one blues singer that sold his soul to the fucking devil and died.
Robert Johnson.
Is that his name?
Yep.
Boom.
I've listened to his music. Really good.
Half the songs were about the devil, so it was like kind of weird. Not gonna lie.
He actually died of poisoning.
Huh?
Somebody poisoned. Like he ordered an entire bottle of whiskey, and that shit was given to him open.
And he still drank it.
He still drank it, even though people told him, yo, somebody probably did something to it. He said, I don't care. He drank it. And died. Hang on, don't call it yet. Because I have still shit on this stuff.
There's a bunch of leaf bugs in here.
I'm really falling asleep at the keyboard.
Hold on, let me
put it. Are you gonna give me up or let me down?
I'm gonna have to.
I'm absolutely gonna desert you the first chance I get.
Damn, alright. Thought we were gonna have a special.
Alright.
No, no. No, Luke, stop. It's mine. Hey guys, we found a way out. Go on, get in the drop pod. Get up here. Connor, Connor, I drilled a path right next to you.
No, I was stuck and I needed to get out. No, push myself too far.
There you go.
Hey guys, we won.
We did it. My thought was that we'd play Candyland or something to end off the stream.
I heard the audible disgust. Hey,
you know what I think?
Thank you.
That's what I thought.
You're fucking a bit of a sussy baka there, Luke.
Shut the fuck up, I wasn't even talking to you.
Oh, I'm talking to you.
I'm not talking to you.
Carnage fuses with its owner because it fucking loves its owner. Carnage is fucking like evil incarnate.
As in, like, loves, as in, he really enjoys him?
Gay.
Or...
No, not like gay.
He has
not
the
like
big gay.
Gay love. We're talking
essentially,
about he really likes
they essentially have, like, the same personality types.
They fornicate every night.
He's got the big gay. Venom has a big gay for Spider-Man.
I'm going to drop into the depths of...
Galen, did you get your stout?
Nope.
Take that as a no.
No, I did not.
I like how I saw you walking in and then turn right around. Like, it's like, I'm a parent and, like, do you remember to wash your hands?
Wait, what was the token McGuire's side?
Get in the damn drop pod.
Let's rock and roll!
Oh, I'm sorry.
I blocked you.
We're both outside.
Yo, get the fucking asphyxiate in space without me.
I'm starting to realize games aren't as fun as they used to be anymore.
I'm gonna need a platform or two.
Nope.
We're
look at this.
Need a platform. Do it yourself, dingle shit. Take my
platform. I'm not an
engineer. There's the rig. Go put it in.
Scary monster.
We should put all of them there. Don't put them in yet.
Yeah.
Because we still need all the fucking humanites. Oh fuck, the thorns are trying to wrap around me, sir. No.
What?
I said I don't consent. You're the one that said we should keep talking. I don't want to have to start just speaking utter nonsense.
Speak utter fucking nonsense then. Simply transcend to the next plane live in VC. Fuck.
If I go down, I'll pull every single one of you.
Who activated them?
I did.
I've been staring at the screen for like about... You know what's stimulating? Checking all.
Yeah, actually.
Yo, we got speed. I wanted pets.
Grabbing
ammo. Good boy.
Yeah,
boy.
Oh,
I
needed that.
Good boy.
What happened to Steve?
Did Steve get crushed?
Where did he stop shooting?
What happened?
I forgot I installed the gear and he comes out. So out of nowhere I just hear chair. It's super loud.
I need to install the main gear system because I have a DTF too. Hold on, I might need to play Gunner after this so I can do... Like, you wanna just play... You just wanna do a Gunner run?
Should we just all go Gunner? I feel like that'd be funny.
We should all go Gunner and get the Peter Griffin one and start playing.
He's gonna piss himself. He's laughing like that.
Are you alright?
I don't think he is.
Watch for the cluster behind.
Oh god. I'm lightheaded.
Shield up!
Not as funny as Petey Griffey.
We're all.
We're all gonna die laughing.
What is the Petey Griffey
is falling
for?
Asleep,
is
guys,
like...
yell at him.
For Gunner,
yell,
it's for the minigun.
Yell. Galen's falling asleep.
No, I'm not. Do you have a fucking problem? Go check one of the houses.
I did one in a house.
This house isn't open. Check the house. Oh,
what?
What?
DC.
The killer DC'd.
Is he guarding?
What the?
Oh, I see you. He's coming for my ass.
I don't know what that interaction was, but okay. We're just juicing these, like, actual children playing this game.
Mm-hmm. He's going to this game.
Yeah, you're right.
Guys, I'm still alive. Come get me.
Are you actually?
Yes.
Just fucking do it. Look, he's the boom.
Wait, how did you get him? He's supposed to be dead!
He's supposed to be dead, I don't know how!
I'm
home. Dude, we are juicing this killer, bro.
Bro, what, you can moonwalk. Okay, I think I almost- Yeah, you can moonwalk. You can moonwalk.
Why are you camping, dog? Oh, he smacked me. Oh, what a crybaby.
Hey, one of the people who's fully-
This is literally face camping.
I'm on a gen, the two people who are fully healed can go for it.
Fuck that, dude, what the hell?
Don't worry, guys. Wordy's only on fourth hook.
Galen, come get me.
I was doing a gen, but fucking.
Dude, no, seriously, he's on me, bro. Like, go get fucking Luke.
Nah, he's on me now.
Oh my
picking
God.
Up. Picking up Wordy. No, he's not. He's snagging me. Bro, what a fucking loser you are, buddy.
I get stuck on the door. What are we facing?
I'm gonna finish the gen. Don't worry, guys. Wordy's only on fourth hook.
Is he still alive?
Yeah.
Guys, he's carrying his horse and tried going down. Wordy's only on fifth hook.
Don't worry, guys. Wordy's only on fifth hook. He'll be fine.
It just don't add up.
Promise.
Dude, I'm juicing this motherfucker.
He
DC'd! Dude, you know how hard I am juicing these killers, bro.
You're juicing them too hard, bro.
We're all juicing them at this point. We need to juice these killers. Okay, I Black Bar.
Nope!
Don't worry, guys. Wordy can go all the way up to fifth hook. If need be, we're fine. He's running no fuck off.
It's like no way, it's no fuck you.
Your balls can wait. Gens are forever. I don't think anyone who plays Dead by Roblox actually plays Dead by Daylight.
You said I for
that Lord. Didn't work.
What are you right here?
Yeah, you bro.
He's probably camping stairwell.
What?
Hey there, buddy.
Well,
we could have actually finished, Jen. Why are we all like, beat both of them?
I don't know. But
yep, me and the random are about to finish the gen. This is the best game ever made. Bro, this gen is literally in the middle of a dead zone with nothing near it.
Alright, Joe Ford is on hook.
Me and the boys queue it up for another night of Roblox.
Alright, they're on me.
I got you.
Yeah, I love TF2, too, man. Oh, spin. Fuck. Nope. No, that did not work.
I can't get him off hook.
The random got me. And guess who's about to finish the last gen? Bro, the amount of, like, space we have to run. What the fuck is the killer doing with him? Ooh!
Whoa.
Connor, they might be beyond saving. Oh, he wiggled off.
I thought that was them, having some issues.
Bro, don't shine the flashlight! Escape! Oh my god, he just wants to have... Okay, we'll leave. They're having a good time. I've never gotten to finish a game of Dead by Roblox.
I'm at the top of the stairs and there's a gen.
The killer just went through the floor. Yeah, I left the gen because the killer went into the floor and now... Oh, they're back in reality. They're not good. Oh, it's the same camping trap. It's the same person who was a camping trapper from before. What? Whatever. I count that as a warm up, I guess. Shit. I think that's a sign for no more killer. Or at the very least, a killer I'm actually good with and not one I barely have ever played. Damn.
Oh, did you see there's another lawsuit? The fucking wizard?
No.
It's fucking sexual harassment.
I think I'm actually gonna get a 4K. Thank you. Why am I lagging so much? Holy. See, we've been playing Soldier all this time. Fuck no, I'm a medic, man. I don't play Soldier much, if at all. Comparatively, I mean. Like, obviously, I'm playing him now. So I do not know why my frames are this bad. My ping is fine. But, yeah, no, I am most definitely a medic. I totally beefed that. I'm gonna have to try to find a different server where I lag a little less. I don't know if it's just this server or if it's just my TFT being whack today. Rugus. Rugus. Oh. I'm very oblivious today. Rugus. Rugus. Okay. I had no bullets. Damn. Oh. I think I'm gonna try restarting my game. No, lagging again. Why am I in... This is an EU server. Not Midwich again. Fuck. Okay, it's not bad. Oh boy, time to play nurse. This could go horribly. Damn. How did I... My man's really DC'd. Well, that's a 4K at 5 gens on my worst killer. I don't know if this means that I started to grasp this killer better, or it's just that these guys played really badly. These guys never doubled back, like, once. They also kept waiting at pallets against a killer that is literally the only one that teleports. Well, there's Adept Nurse. I'm actually not doing bad on Freddy. The 24 hours will be up before I get another match. These guys are kicking my ass. You love this game? Yeah, I like it a lot too. I like it.
Is there really anything else to do at this time in the morning?
Cry.
I'm sure a lot of us.
Sleep. Lying in bed wishing you were asleep.
Anything but that line of work.
Waking up for work, which you don't want to go to, but you have to anyway.
Oh yeah, Jeff.
I might have to reset this run just because it's so bad. Shit. I'm gaming so hard right now. Totally.
You're gaming so hard, huh?
That was just horrendous. Godhead, maybe playing the reaction speed based roguelike wasn't the best idea either. Looks like it's all bots. Time to rank you. Why is this in Frankfurt? I just realized that's why the ping felt weird again. I'm 106 fucking ping again. Put me in the US of A! No, this one's just full of bots. This won't work, but, yep. Oh wait, this is still in LA. How hard is it for me to get? I'm still gonna queue for an actual fucking Virginian server. Frankfurt again. Well, I joined a game that ended. There we go, Virginia. With bots.
I'm just remembering Robotech. Season 1. Min-Mei. The song. She always sings in the English dub.
Why would you bring that up again?
Jade Legs.
Yes. Goddamn.
Oh, and he started fighting the Orta again. Why would you do that? Why would he do that?
I really don't know what you're talking about, frankly. Oh, TF2 crashed. The icing on the cake. Honestly, what would I have done otherwise? Had fun and played the video game? No. That's illegal.
I don't know about the world, but
we have taken the enemy intelligence
the morning, so every guy goes harder.
What? What is
called Morningwood dipshit?
What does that have to do with anything? Oh, I got a solemn battle before I left. That's the main one. Oh, this is a sawmill game. And it's also full of bots. I just want to play normal TF2, but the bots are making it difficult with that. It would seem, yeah, it's also full of bots. For some reason there's like a weird effect on the filter. Why is this so- oh, now I figured out why. Guess what this is? A Frankfurt MBM server. This is LA again. I'm gonna do the thing all the spy mains do and kill all the friendlies. Oh, they're all dead anyway. Never mind. Damn. God, this is why I want to play on a Virginia server. Well, I don't know what he expected. I'm convinced that I'm just going crazy at this point.
Why?
What do you mean, why? Damn. I'm going to become gamer right now. I turned around. God. Got him. Where was he? He just appears. Oh, there's gaming. Hey, John, you wanna do the funny?
Do what?
That certain thing we learned about the medic taunt. Well.
Oh, how'd you die?
Someone built a level 3 in the water next to us. More to the right.
I'm dead. No kidding. Today is a stream.
Shut up.
Ready for this? You live your stream.
I literally said earlier that I was not gonna stream tonight. Oh, there's a bot.
Who gets it?
From? I was behind the wall!
Yes.
Ah! He went flying.
Ooh, yes.
Damn.
Oh, damn it. Should have knocked him off, Galen.
I was trying to.
Look what you did, Galen. You ruined the plan. Now I'm dead.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Alright, that's fine. Ooh, yes. Ooh, yes. I did that. I'm born.
John, I require aid. Never mind. But, I don't know, it is nice to be coming up on the end, though. Like, I've had fun doing this, but I also will be very happy to actually go to sleep. Me and this fucking scout are just standing by the tele exit waiting for someone to come through to pump them full of lead.
Who died?
I have no idea. I don't know whether to trust their judgment. Just standing here, watching a telly exit, waiting for some poor soul to come through.
Here, Galen, don't worry, I'll help.
Yes.
John, good job helping. Oh. They have a sentry in our water, by the way, on the left. This highlight vid is gonna be something. Yeah, it's gonna be a lot of good moments at the beginning, some depressing ones in between, some better ones towards the end. It's gonna have its highs and lows. I still think my favorite is when the water farted. Of course it gets crits right then, no! No, cap now, Victor. Oh, you don't understand the panic. It flashed up on the screen, you will be auto-balanced in 5 seconds.
Oh, I thought you were just getting attacked with all the heavies and stuff.
No.
Did you lose?
No, I managed to stay somehow.
Oh, it would be funny if you not.
I would have actually died. What was that? For fuck's sake. I swear to God, when I turn 20, I don't want to hear a single fucking boomer out of any of you.
Oh. The boomer stream.
Okay, boomer.
I'm gonna shoot you, John.
That one boomer lad, more like.
Oh my God. Festo's the boomer, I'm not the boomer.
Look, an Owega board.
An Owiggy board?
Can you burn a Luigi board?
Yo, are you here?
What'd they say?
G. A. R. G. I don't know what it's spelled.
Well, this is bullshit. First game, come on! I don't think John has realized I'm dead yet. Bro, check upstairs. Check upstairs!
It's your birthday.
I don't know that you're dead, I think you're just socially distant from being awake.
And this one. Bro, what the fuck is this moonwalking shit? Go upstairs, you fool! Listen to me from beyond the grave, you simpleton! Go upstairs! Look upstairs, you dense motherfucker! Here we have the John Cam watching his dumb ass walk through the house by himself. There, he finally took a picture. You could have just grabbed the picture. You could have just grabbed the camera off my corpse, but no, no, he doesn't want to respect my death. He might be fucked. Oh yeah, he's fucked. He's so fucked. What?
Don't care.
How do you get away with this?
Smile for the camera.
Oh.
Don't care. Still don't care.
For for fuck's sake. I'm gonna shoot John myself. You didn't check for ghost writing.
Freezing temperature is nothing. The fuck is it gonna be?
Bro, come on. You got this, man. Put the pieces together. Come on, John, senior detective on the scene. Check for ghost orbs. Check for ghost writing. John, if you hear me, you're a bitch.
Very cool. There's no fucking ghost writing. What the fuck?
Come on, John. What is it? Come on, John.
I have a feeling that's not the fucking ghost room.
That's absolutely the ghost room, John. I don't think that'll cut it, but we'll see, John. You lucky fucking bastard. Jesus Christ, you look dead inside, like... more than usual. A little. I'm very sleepy. But as for Faz, I died instantly, and John's been doing stuff to try to figure out what the fuck the ghost is.
I'm gonna just say demon, whatever.
I'm gonna say fucking demon too, actually. If it's not a demon, I'm gonna be.
What did I tell you? I'm a genie.
It was obvious it was a demon. Also, it was such bullshit how I died. I go upstairs and it follows me upstairs and it pulls open the cabinet immediately despite being silent with the lights off.
Did you have anything on?
Nope, no electronics were on.
Well, then, I think you're just bad at phasmophobia.
Let's just go to the prison cells first.
I have my sound. Something in the sound.
Yeah, start looking the sound around. Tell me if it picks up anything.
A bubba buoy block.
A bubba buoy block?
I'm getting sound things over here.
Thought we were gonna sweep the upstairs as well, John.
Well, I didn't... There's really no need. Hey, Galen, why'd you leave door open?
Hello, ghosty.
No, are you here? It had an X. Are you here anywhere in this room? Okay.
I'm gonna leave the EMF there.
Okay, let's take...
I have a photo cam. I'll bring a crucifix. Do we know if the ghost responds to people who are alone or together?
I have no idea, and I didn't check the name.
It's a bicep.
So what that means is we're gonna die.
For fuck's sake. I'm very pissed. Fucking, what's it called? That's all my Faz money down the drain. I spent all of it on this fucking last two missions. We're gonna watch John die.
I think I'm just a pro at phasmophobia.
Look at his ego.
Like I said, I guess I have to do all the work. Gotta do this ghost job.
You're financing all this shit by yourself.
I think it's a shade. That's my guess. It's going to be shade. Because I said so.
I hate this game. I hate this game. That was all my money. That's all my money gone.
Alright, Caden. Give me out. Don't die this-
Shut the fuck up, John.
The sound thing is pointing over here. Oh yeah, I'm getting 7 decibels up.
Damn.
Mario, you redeeming him right when he said I got 7 decibels up here actually just scared me.
Please put that.
Oh! For fuck's sake.
Hey, I was getting like 700 decibels.
Okay, I guess what? You were right.
Oh. You don't look too well.
Oh my god. Yo, I don't look so hot. Sean. John, loop the killer. Loop the killer. It's Dead by Daylight, John.
I loop the killer. I am the killer.
Oh god, the crappy flashlight barely illuminates the outside, much less the inside. Holy shit, I cannot see what's in front of us. Shit, yeah, your candle is brighter than this flashlight.
To the left. Get the fuck out, y'all.
I'm gonna walk straight into the boss and get the poop scared out of me.
The only actual fight I ever got into in high school was a kid who jumped me in the locker room because, get this, he was mad about how I ruled the badminton tournament. And he blamed me for his team losing the badminton tournament. You know, the most important sport event of his entire life, apparently. It was really funny.
That sounds...
It was also funnier because he got his ass kicked.
Hey, Steve Wilson, you suck.
My stepdad said that when he was in physics class, they used to literally just let the kids make bombs. I heard a phone. It's like finding a needle in a haystack, except instead of a needle, it's, you know, Paranormal Activity.
Yeah, it's finding a ghost room in high school.
Oh shit, I wasn't even paying attention. I didn't even notice. It's officially been 24 hours as of 3 minutes ago.
Hey.
Ooh. I can sleep
congrats
when this...
That's on the 24 hours. As soon as we get out of high school, we can figure out what we're doing.
Yeah.
Hey, we didn't open this door, did we?
No. Oh, I heard a door open. Behind us.
I checked the door before the...
No. I heard a door, like, back here. Just open.
Okay,
let's
get in. Oh, run.
Let's see here. Oh. Oh my god. We're learning the power of candle gaming.
The true power of candle. Alright, I'll set my candle down here.
Oh, okay, Mike.
This door, this... Okay.
Oh, EMF 2 immediately. Oh, freezing temps.
EMF reader. This crucifix, we're gonna want to keep an eye on it to see if it burns up quickly.
Yeah, I was really close to being totally boned there when I said, yo, I heard the door open back there. Book's been placed. We'll want to set up the video camera looking at the dots projector. There is literally no difference between me turning this on and off at like, medium range.
I do love how I am coming at these ghosts with a bundle of sticks, a candle, and a lighter.
Yep, and so far you're the more successful one. And maybe if you offer the ghost a tactical doobie, they won't kill us. Alright.
But I got salt and a lighter. This is my light. Let's go.
Alright, ready? Let's go. Are you here? Do you want to hurt us? How old are you? Where are you? It might not be one that responds to the spirit box.
Did you just hear that?
Yeah, it touched the door too. It's not happy. Okay, I thought it hunted for a sec.
Oh, it's mad.
Oh, get out. I know what it is. Get out. It went away as soon as I took a picture. It's a phantom. I think. Whichever one is the one that goes away when you take a picture. Phantom. No, it wouldn't be a phantom. They're freezing temps. Never mind, I'm just tripping.
Okay, let's get back. Let's get back real quick, because it's obviously upset. Yeah, it's definitely that last pile of salt, too. It's going to hunt as soon as we go in there.
We'll need to go in there with the UV flashlight.
Right now, we just have, freezing temps.
Yeah, we're not doing the best.
Pretty crazy for a bit there. I don't think it's going to respond. I've got salt and, the tack tubes. So I've got no light, but, I've got a lot of salt to step in. Okay, that's weird. I saw a footprint right here.
Check the door. Check the door. Does the door have any fingerprints?
Hamster right over here.
Yep. That's fingerprints. It's a djinn, a demon, or a hantu.
It's definitely not a demon, because it'd be talking on the microphone, but it has special effects with these candles. Think it might be a djinn?
Maybe.
These candles might be what's saving us. If it's a djinn, that's probably why it hasn't been able to hunt.
I don't know anything about the hantu.
Hang on a second. Where's that crucifix?
Should be on the ground still. Steve Wilson. Googus. Come on, I have an idea. Step out of the room and close the door. Are you here? Steve Wilson. No, it does not responding when I'm alone any better. Do me a solid here, Stevie boy. Steve Wilson. Steve Wilson. Steve Wilson? Oh, that got something out of him. Are you angry at us? Give us a sign.
Crucifix burned. Crucifix burned. Crucifix burned.
Let's get out of here. We didn't get any ghostwriting, did we? At all?
We have not. If we get ghostwriting, it's a demon. Also, you're at no sanity left again.
Damn. I didn't see EMF level 5 once.
Yeah, no, there was definitely no EMF level 5. I'm quite sure by the temperatures, it's in that room. But just to make sure we have everything covered up. Because we have been losing sanity fast in the darkness, so that means a Hantu is also one of their signs, where they actually drain sanity really quickly in the darkness. A candle is a way to fight that off. Candle game.
Yeah.
Okay. We're just hanging out in that next room.
Yep.
We were just hanging out over here that whole time.
He's not a very happy camper, is he?
It's probably a gym.
Maybe. I mean, the power's been off the whole time. So it makes sense that it wouldn't move. Hantu might also make sense, though, because it waited till the candles went out before it actually hunted both times.
No. The Hantus, they react in the dark when, like, the power is off. They hunt more when they turn off the power. Okay, does this mean I've got to go in there, get the ghost to attack me, drop a tactical doobie on it, take a picture of the jackass camera, proving I can have no light, not even the camera. And then do it for the vine? Alright, you bet your sweet biffy I will.
Oh no. Pockets. Shit. Yep. No. A hero till the end. And it didn't even count? No. It didn't even count! His sacrifice was for nothing! Fuck! Shit. God damn it. Bring a message from the game, the ghost is a bitch. It looked like it. It didn't, also your picture didn't count because it was fucking, I guess it was blurry or something. There we go. Away! It was a Hantu.
I hate everything. There was no ghost orbs. That's bullshit.
It was hiding its true nature, I guess. I am incredibly tired. I am going to go to bed now.
Sleep, fellow Todd.
Yeah, I'm going to go upstairs, eat my remaining McDonald's. Maybe make myself something in the microwave, and then immediately pass out.
So that's it. Holy fucking shit. All 24 hours condensed into, roughly 2. What an experience that was, huh? Before we wrap this up here, I just want to thank everyone who showed up to the stream that we did for this. Being around for even a year is such a huge milestone. I didn't think we'd be able to last 6 months, all things considered. But, yeah. And, in terms of our shitty, shitty upload schedule, that should be getting fixed in the upcoming weeks here. Hopefully we should be back with more content soon, starting with, of course, the D&D recap that I still have to do before we get back to regular content. Jesus Christ. But, yeah. That's it for this video. See you guys around.